Welcome back. You're watching Business Morning on Channels Television. Let's talk to Rotimi Fakaijo now, who is an equities trader and the chief executive officer of Enterprise Stockbrokers, to get a sense of where the market is at the moment, especially as it's the first of four trading days for this week. Good morning to you, Rotimi. It's great to have you on the program.
Good morning, Harriet. My pleasure.
So let's start with today. The NSE community will be welcoming the former NSE president, Aliko Dangote, to close trading. How excited is the market?
Well, the market is actually celebrating with him. Apart from him being a former president of the exchange, he's actually the owner of businesses that take more than almost 30% of the market capitalization. So it's a very good thing that the market has been this speed to invite him to close bringing in close the bell today. And at the same time, I believe that he has really made enough contribution to the market. Mm. So the market is really excited and we are really good to go.
So let's talk a little bit about some of those companies, core companies associated with Aliko Dangote, talking about Dangote Cement and Dangote Sugar. How are those stocks looking like this morning?
For this morning, some of them are trading. One is trading flat. Dangote Sugar has done a very good volume this morning. It's done over 14 million shares. Dangote Flour is equally doing well. At least we've seen the result. It's brought that particular company out of loss, making position to profitability in the last 2 years when he bought it back from the South Africa group. And for Dangote Cement, it's always been there stabilizing the market. So there hasn't been much trading traded on it today, but it's actually working strong.
All right, so let's take a look at what else is making the pre-order, pre-open sentiments as the Easter holiday looms. We've just got 4 days of trade. So what's your expectation for how the markets will be finishing off, at least for today?
I think presently right now, the market is 0.5% down, but I don't think that will last through the market session because it is actually Nigerian Breweries that is pulling down the market, and it is most likely that we regain that position before the end of the trading session. So for the 4 days of the week, I believe the market may still not be able to do as it did last week, but definitely I will see some good movement in some securities, as we are seeing in Fidelity Bank presently.
Hmm. So talk to us a little bit about how the market is reacting to Fidelity Bank's result. That result came in late on Friday, so it was actually 48 hours given to investors to digest this result. How do you think, or how is the stock looking like? Are investors reacting positively to Fidelity Bank stock?
Well, the response to the results is spontaneous and very, very heartwarming. And I think what is actually the driving force is the fact that they are paying a 14 kobo dividend, which translates about 15% yield on the present price. Even though the PAT came down by about 50 to 60%, but that notwithstanding, the dividend payout is actually what is inciting investors. Mm.
Well, thank you so much, Rotimi, for your perspectives this morning and giving us a sense of how pre-sentiment is looking like at the Nigerian stock market this beautiful Monday morning. And that's where we wrap up today's edition of the program. Many thanks for spending time with us. I'm Harriet Albini. Have a profitable day.